He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say?
Barry will get you squared away.
When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Fucking cultists.
These roadblocks are some anti-American.
Won't truly be free until the cult's dead and...
right, drive. I'm right behind you.
There's a way. I believe that.
Okay, let's go.
We can all breathe a sigh of relief now.
Understood. Right. I'm ready.